Ya, ¿eh? Un lurdo más.
I must see him.
Yes. Send this love.
Thank you. You're standing up like this. Hey, doctor. How are you? Very well. Quarreling or fighting with Farida? أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم مدد يا سلطان الأنبياء مدد يا سلطان مدد يا الله By the name of Allah Almighty, All Merciful, Most Beneficent and Most Beneficent I was asking since 2 days, and today it is third day, to speak on this book that it never translated a commentary from real commentaries from old books, only at the beginning. And this book, the commentary on the Quran, Al-Tabari, that originally it is 30 volumes. And that person, Tabari, one person who write it. From 30 volumes, making a summary, khulasa, through 5 volumes, a group of scholars during 15 years. You think the power of Islam, these 5 volumes, 4 coming after this, it is prepared for printing, but the first one printed now, and that person just brought to me, and he said to me that 15 years a group of scholars looking after 30 volumes and making 5.
Six volumes.
What about 30? They are looking and writing. That person, how big mind or how big heart person, he is one person writing 30. This group of people taking from it a summary, taking for them 15 years.
Yes.
Subhanallah.
Is it English, Sheikh? English?
No, English? Turkish.
English translation?
Yes, it is right. English translation. From Arabic into English. And 30 years, 30 volumes, one life is not enough to read it, to understand it. How they were writing. And it is full with knowledge. University Press. From that university professor, they are looking after to make that translation. Al-Tabari. And it is only one drop from one ocean.
Must be. Huck.
In Baghdad, there was one big library, whole handwriting. Famous wazir, grand wazir of Harun al-Rashid, Nizam al-Mulk. He built a madrasa, making a library, big library, at the golden age of Islam, that time. And it has thousands of books. And unfortunately, burn, fire coming and burning, all. Very precious books, all finished. Khalif was very sad. And his wazir saying to him, oh, Khalif, Khalifati Rasulillah, why you are going to be sad too much? And through your territory, there is so many ulamas, scholars. If we can ask one of them that I know him, he is well known as Ibn Haddad, the son of blacksmith, That alim, that is scholar, he was famous, well known as Ibn Haddad, the son of blacksmith. If you are ordering giving farman, the caliph's commands, it is going to be farman. I shall send after him to come and to write everything that burned. Caliph was very happy and ordering to be sent someone to bring that one at the scholar, and they brought it. He wasn't more than me, his fourth. Humble person coming and saying, as you like, O Khalif. If you're ordering, don't worry, I am going to dictate every book that was in it, write all of them once a day. Thousands of books. When he was looking after it, when he was reading, how he was keeping, Imam Shahrani saying through his book, that person sitting with writers, kutab, katib, and he was saying this book, that book, during 2 years. Finishing every kind of books in it. And through that books, there was one tafsir, one commentary, 1,000 volumes. Only one commentary, 1,000 volumes. Look, Allah Almighty, for giving to Islam. I am looking now, even bishops or patriarchs, if doing a ceremony, taking book, and reading it, can't be able to keep through their hearts anything. Everything they must look, even 2 words, and say. Yeah. That is power. If Islam, not real religion, have this power coming. But people never think it. 1,000 volumes only, one commentary, and for hadith, 1,700 volumes, hadith also, you will say, right? Even 20 years you can't be able to, make this right.
Yes.
But miraculous inheritors, those scholars, they are scholars, not our doctor. Oh. writing 3 pages, coming saying, Doctor. Very proud. like this balloon on making advertising on the sky. Simply. You're putting one needle. And Abdul Wahab Sharani, he was writing such a alim, such a scholars just passed and lived. And I am ashamed to say that I am a scholar. And he has only one library book writing. He writes. Abdul Wahab Sharani Hazretleri from Egypt. By himself, only what he writes, filling with a library. Yes. And he's saying, I am ashamed to say that I am alim, I am a scholar. Wow. And never writing his name, if Sultan sending to his college, madrasa, to write the names of ulamas, scholars, he said that I never write my name there. I am writing others, not writing my name. Therefore, Allah Almighty says, هَلْ يَسْتَوِ الَّذِينَ يَعْلَمُونَ وَالَّذِينَ لَا يَعْلَمُونَ. Do you think that who knowing going to be equal with those that they are not knowing? They are knowing. Now, finish. Now finish, because everything going to be imitated. Everything imitation. No real scholars. You can't find. If scholars also, they must read. If taking his eyes like this, stopping, must look down. If like this, not knowing what he should say, must look and read. Yes, I am happy with this study.
Alhamdulillah.
Perhaps it needs 1 year to be studied on it. If we are sitting to speak, to read, and to say on it, it takes a year or more. And Muhyiddin Ibn al-Arabi, Allah blesses him.
Amen.
He did big commentary, and he was writing. Just he write down 120 volumes, big volumes. Maybe each one going to be like this 10 ones. Because Arabic letters like shorthand. And that commentary now in Konya, Rumi's city. In that old library. But he reached to a half of Holy Quran and reached to Holy Verse, استعيذ بالله قل لو كان البحر مدادا لكلمات ربي لنفد البحر قبل أن تنفد كلمات ربي ولو جئنا بمثله مددا. صدق الله العظيم. O my beloved servant, O my beloved one, say to my servants, if ocean going to be ink to write your Lord's words, your Lord's knowledge, it is going to finish before finishing the words of Lord.
Definitely.
And if you are bringing one another ocean, also going to finish, but yet your Lord's words never going to finish. Because limited works can't be able to reach unlimited. One ocean, 10 oceans, thousands of oceans, all in limits, but the Lord's words unlimited.
Definitely, Hak.
When Muhyiddin reaching to that verse, putting his hand, and he was just reached to 120 volumes, big volumes, each one 10 volumes like this, pulling one library, can't be able to move forward. Yes, that is the power of Islam, that Allah Almighty granted to His beloved servant, Sayyidina Muhammad. Sayyidina Muhammad, which upon him, he brought knowledge to mankind. How this mankind not taking care, not giving respect to him? How? How they are blaming Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam? They are not ashamed to blame Islam, not to say yes, you are prophet, at least he is pulling whole world millions of books from knowledge. It is not tale book, history books,
no.
Romance, no. Full with knowledge. How they are not saying? How they are not declaring his prophecy? So foolish. How they are claiming that they are knowing something? They are ignorance.
Must be.
Ignorant people.
Definitely.
Full of knowledge. Not thousands, millions books coming from Holy Quran. Wow. Why working Oxford University professors on that commentary? How? 15 years they are giving. If no value that book. How they are giving, wasting their lives 15 years and carrying as much can be they can be able to carry. With that can't be carried, yet as a treasure
the people.
They are living. Yes. All Muslims, you must be proud with your Islam. But as we are saying, we are not representing real Islam. We are also only by names, as Prophet was informing. Should come a time that people going to be Muslims by their names only, not real Muslims. Therefore we are making non-Muslims not to look after Islam, not to take care the Prophet of Islam, the Seal of Prophets. Yes. May Allah forgive us and bless you.
Allah, Allah.
From where side? Paris? Your side? No. First, you go to sleep. From Bavaria? From
Bavaria?
No,
Bavaria. From Baden.
Black Forest.
Black Forest.
Maybe because I'm not from Black Forest, so a little bit away.
Clever.
You know him?
This man? Alhamdulillah.
Yes, he's an.
Gentlemen, this is my sense of shock.
Nothing like that.
What you are waiting, soup? So all of you, one go from the stairs, not to be broken. Yes.
A for in a bite.
Huh?
No.
To go
and rest.
Thank you.